Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Now we see the problem number 8, which is based on rules of integration. The problem number 8 is integral of sine 4x into cos 3x into dx. Now let's see the solution. First of all, I is equal to integral sine of 4x into cos of 3x dx. So in such a type of problem, we have to use the formula of defactorization. So by using that formula, 2 sin A cos B, that is equal to sin in bracket A plus B plus sin in bracket A minus B. So in present case, 4x represent A and 3x represent B. To apply this formula, we need 2 initially. So in this case, here we have to divide by 2 outside the integral sign, and then integration of 2 sine of 4x into cos of 3x into dx. Now by applying the above defactorization formula, the next step will be 1 by 2 integral in bracket sine again in bracket 4x plus 3x then plus sine in bracket 4x minus 3x bracket complete into dx. So that gives 1 by 2 integral in bracket we have sine of, now 4x plus 3x gives 7x plus sine of 4x minus 3x gives x bracket complete into dx. So is equal to 1 upon 2 in bracket. Now integration of sin x is minus cos x, and therefore the integration of sin of 7x is minus cos of 7x upon coefficient of x, that is 7. Then plus integral of sin x, that gives us minus cos x bracket complete. And finally, we write plus c, where c represent here constant of integration. So this can be written as minus cos of 7x upon, now 2 into 7 gives 40. Then plus minus minus, then 1 by 2 multiply by cos x gives us cos x upon 2. Plus C. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.